In this class, we are going to discuss what is meant by a microcomputer. Microcomputer is nothing but a microprocessor with some I/O devices. You can see the definition here. A digital computer having a microprocessor as its CPU combined with memory and I/O devices forms a microcomputer. So, this is a microcomputer with CPU, memory and I/O devices. So, for example, if you are having computer, digital computer with microprocessor as CPU, that is definitely called as microcomputer. So, here ALU register is a arithmetic logic unit register which will do all arithmetic and logical operations, and here we are having some array of registers to store, and here we are having a control unit. This control unit will provide signaling, that means it will provide signals for operation, timing signals like that. So here coming to memory, in this memory like ROM or read and write memory, so here we can store the data, total data, entire data in system is stored in this memory. Now coming to input, input is a device which will give input to the computer, by that we can give input to the computer. So coming to the output, from output we can take the output signal from the computer, that means the input, as an example we can take a keypad. So for any computer you can see a keypad, that may be a one of input device, and here we are having output device like monitor. So in monitor you can see all the output data coming from computer. So finally, microcomputer is nothing but a digital computer with microprocessor as CPU and with some input and output devices and memory. So this is about your microcomputer. From next class onwards we are going to discuss what is meant by microprocessor. Actually microprocessor is nothing but ALU, array and control unit are integrated together. So here now this microprocessor and about everything, that means what is meant by a bus, here you can observe a system bus. So all these we will discuss from next class onwards.